History. Ah, history. Is history for you just a class you took in school, or something you need to grow past in the name of progress? For people with faith in Jesus Christ, history is the very soil in which our faith thrives. And learning history is like opening a door to another time and place, or a treasure chest full of precious gems in our search for truth, which is such an important part of our fiber. Though many in America today seem forgetful or even dismissive of history, in our 150th anniversary, we embrace it. This summer, 2021, marks the sesquicentennial anniversary of the Episcopal faith in Loudoun Valley. It gives us a chance to remind ourselves and our children where we come from. It gives us a chance to meet our ancestors of earlier generations. It gives us a chance to see how the DNA and character of our church community has continued on, passed from generation to generation, shaping us still today. As their heirs, we gratefully receive what they have bequeathed to us, a great bounty from God. And as we walk through the door to the future, we do like they did, investing ourselves, our vision and passion, our life and labor, our time and treasure, to build on their legacy for the generation to come. Seeing our church's path through the past, we can better chart our way into the future, carried forward with the momentum of our predecessors and guided by our Lord Jesus Christ. It has been a great story, and it will be, too. We hope you and your family will join us to investigate and explore the many important people and events that made our St. Peter's Church what it is today. For the congregation of St. Peter's in Percival, Virginia, we have great reason for our soaring pride in our own history. So, we invite you to join us over the next 30 days of September for 30 short daily episodes revealing the many ups and a few downs of the efforts, commitment, and stoicism of our founding and enduring leadership, both clergy and laity. We hope you enjoy the journey.